quarter wearing the all-black trunks. He weighed in tonight at an even 140 pounds from Chester, Pennsylvania. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Ali the Pitbull Mahfouz. And his opponent in the red corner, wearing the red, white, and green colored trunks, weighing in tonight at 122.5 pounds. From Kettleman, New Jersey, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Scott Depompe.
Go. 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 Cut off the ring, Scott. Don't follow him. Don't wait, Scott. That's it. Yes, Scotty. Don't reach.
Come on, Scott, let's go.
Come on, Scott.
Don't pull straight back. Underneath first, Scott.
How's he doing, Luke?
He's making a lot closer than he should be. He's finally got something else on his mind.
Get him, Scotty. Come on.
Come on, Scott.
That's it. Come on, Scott.
Come on, Scott!
Under first, Scott! He bends like that. Scott Burke, double up on that jab. Finish with the left hand. There you go. Come on, baby, get your rhythm. Relax.
Come on, Scott. Come on. Come on, Scott. Come on.
Straight down the pike, Scott. Straight. Straight. Under, under.
I think, right, Lou?
Yep.
Hey, Scotty, get into the seat for filming this for Scotty. Yeah, Scotty. Yeah, that's it.
Come on, Alex. Come on, shot. Get the boat. Come on, let's go.
Get it loud, guys.
Scores it 58-56, and Judge Bruni scores it 60-54 for your winner by unanimous decision out of the red corner, Scott Depompe.
Awkward to throw punches like. I felt like I was open, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but you know another thing you've done?
Mike, what you think?
You punch and you fucking grab.
I was happy with it. Did what I wanted.
Look good. What are
you grabbing,
Brad? I told him that like that.
I know you.
No, but then I started to do this a couple times.
Yeah.
This hurts.
Yeah. What do you think of your boy there?
He's yelling at me. You gotta put it on now?
Yeah. Well, if he talked nice to you, nobody'd recognize him.